Where's all the women? Where's the young women? If they've come from war-torn countries, where are the women? Where are they?
What do you think we should be doing differently?
Looking after the buildings, looking after the homeless, looking after the elderly, and looking after basically everybody else, not the asylum seekers.